disagreement, they would simply attack you for what they want. They wouldn't even waste time trying to talk to you. Unless, of course, they really want your voluntary allegiance, which is obviously much more difficult to grant. Okay? So, in my opinion, the state is like a cheat code that's in a video. It's like a cheat code. People are simply trying to get what they want through the latter option, the compulsive option, through the use of coercion on peaceful people who just simply disagree, even if they